What's up, guys? This is your boy Glockshot, hauling at you from Rage Gaming, bringing you a Let's Play of Red Dead Redemption. So let's begin, guys. This is the first time I've played this for Xbox. I've played it for PlayStation and got pretty far in it. So we're going to do Red Dead Redemption. And there is an Undead Nightmare if you guys ain't never played this before. It's kind of like zombies. I never got into it. I may do it. May do a video on it. So let me know if you want to see that. So let's go accept this. Okay. Create a new save game. This is probably a forgotten game that people didn't really get into. I know a lot of Red Dead Redemption fans. And saving some content. And, you know, they loved it. And I liked it. I got rid of it for other games. You know, and I always said I'll come back to this game. So this is a pretty long game. And most of these videos, I would say, they're probably going to be 15 to 20 minutes long. So if you guys are into Let's Plays, this is for you right here. While you guys are at it, man, this is your first time coming to my videos, you know, feel free to check out my channel. Subscribe to me if you enjoy, you know, stuff like this. I do other videos too. Do a lot of first person shooters, which I'm trying to transition out of that. So yeah, this is gonna be fun. So subscribe, you know, comment on this video when it's if you watch the whole thing. What's your likes and your dislikes about it? Let me know. My feelings won't get hurt one bit, guys. So like it too, man. If you guys like the video, show some love with the likes on it. Let's get into this, man. We are gonna watch every little single bit of this video. Or this game. Movies, I'm not going to skip anything. Because it's basically like watching a movie. Ha! You saw that guy turn around and look back at those chicks. Oh my god. Awesome graphics. Awesome graphics. Guess we're sending him off.
Red Dead Redemption.
Choo choo! Youse, damn it! You guys need to, man. You guys need to holler at youse.com. Man, it's a growing gaming community that is always looking for new writers, directors,
well,
partners,
I, for one, am grateful, Mrs.
you know, moderators.
Finally bringing civilization to this.
We don't want to hear what this
land.
Bitch is saying. These two,
agree with you more,
these two broads
dear,
right here.
Daddy,
so yeah, check out yash.com, man. Tell them that your boy Mr. Glock sent you. And you'll get a lot of love from people,
land,
you know.
But they've gained.
Just follow the rules, pay attention, and enjoy, man. It's a great place to grow your channel. They have lots of lots of channels branching off their main Youse channel. You can check that out. I'll put these links down in the descriptions, guys. And you can check them out for sure, man. Like I said, just tell them Mr. Glock sent you, for real.
Yes, they live like animals.
I'm a new partner at Youse, and it's a whole process, especially if you've had to deal with AdSense. If you guys ever get AdSense, don't mess with it for future. Trying to grow your channel and you want to be a partner,
not
don't
do
it.
Because
it's taking a while.
But I heard that pretty soon.
But I will have my banner up soon, guys.
Fly.
Trust me.
No, only angels can fly, Jenny.
No. Apparently, people can fly. Didn't you hear? Out in Kansas, a man even got a car to fly.
I hardly think so, Jenny.
The graphics are so stellar in this game. I know the graphics look super good on PlayStation 3 version of this game, so that's why I wanted to do Xbox.
With cleaning up the state.
Nate Johns.
Yes. His family is nothing but the ugly trash that came here after the war.
There's your troll right there.
To be judgmental, but this state should not
be
ruled
by such a disgusting
family.
Just love to see him just turn around and say, "Hey, bitch! Shut the fuck up, bitch!"
Apparently, the Johns family have made a lot.
Family ain't made shit.
And he has a lot of friends in politics. Mrs. Bush.
Mrs. Bush.
There are many things that money cannot buy. It seems that money can buy votes.
Yeah, sounds like a typical Bush right there. Ron Paul, baby. I don't care
what
if he wins or not, he's the only one
that
makes sense.
Is that we have been brought here to spread the word. And the word and civilization.
Whatever, he's just talking
thing.
To her
they
just so he can
gifts.
Get in her pants.
It is the opportunity we have.
He wants to stick his altar in her
among people who are
holy water.
Who do not kill each other. And who let you worship in peace.
It's so confusing, Father. Sometimes I find it impossible to make the distinction between a loving act and a hateful one. I mean, they often
I feel it's very
thing.
Impossible
yes,
to stick
Jenny,
tons of rags up my cooter because it's flowing with nasty blood every month.
Well, here we are, Mrs. Bush.
What is that called?
Armadillo.
You imagine them chicks back then, dude. Ugh. Didn't have tampons or none of that shit. Bitches be running around just blood gushing everywhere. There's some nasty bitches back in them days, though. Go to the saloon. Hey, buddy. What's going on? What's up? Getting all kinds of shit now to unlock. All right, let's go. I'm just going to run in here. Look at this drunk bitch. Yeah, that's right. Scarface is in here.
Over here.
There's your syphilis right there.
You must be John Marston.
Sometimes.
I'm Jake. Your friends from Blackwater High.
His name is Jake.
They ain't my friends, but pleased to meet you, Jake.
I got the horses saddled up and ready out front.
And Ray Charles in there playing.
Good to see you. All righty, Mr. Marston, let's get.
Why? I want to run around in circles. Woo! Hit this bitch upside her head. Hit Y to go.
Take it easy until we're out of town. Ain't no point in causing a ruckus. Come on, Mr. Marston. That ain't how we
Man, I'm trying to figure
here.
Out how to do this shit.
So it's Fort Mercy you want to visit?
That's right.
Ain't taking nobody up to the fort in a long time.
Easy.
I don't even know how to move this thing, dude. Get this thing going, you dumb bitch.
Are you planning on spending any time in Armadillo?
Yeah.
I doubt it. I ain't planning on staying very long.
Well, if you're fixing for some female company,
hold RB
you
to slow
a lot
and stop your horse. Well, I figured that out, dude. Man, as
cream gravy they are. Not like Steve Brandon. Dang, those girls ain't even sitting
for there we go.
I'm a married man, I'm afraid.
Where you going, guy?
Come on, easy up now.
Yeah. So it was the marshal who hired me. Lee Johnson, do you know him?
I think I heard his name.
I haven't played this game in so long. This is new to me on Xbox. So. I don't even remember what they are on PlayStation.
That's right.
But I do know that left meter on the left side, you don't want it to get maxed out because then you'll fall off your horse. I remember that as much.
You ain't very talkative, are you?
Nope.
I'm just chewing the dog, mister. It's how
you just
I
need
am.
To smoke you a fat bolsky, man.
Trust me.
Ride that
There's
horse there, buddy.
Not knowing.
That's what I'm talking about right there. They call me.
You don't look much like no
tater
black
salad. Bro. You just call me Come black.
Hey. If I'm being honest, I don't care much for those highfalutin big
damn racist fuck.
Not much at all.
Blackwater ain't much of a city. More of a town with delusions. But no, me neither.
Graphics are so awesome, dude. I can't wait for the second one. The sequel to this, it's gonna be awesome.
A fella told me he was out in Blackwater a few months back and saw one of them newfangled carriages without horses.
Is that so?
And you wind them up like a crop. Damnedest thing ye ever saw without the aid of liquor, he told me.
Times are changing fast, that's for sure.
Geo! So who's this friend you're looking for?
Nobody you need to consult.
No, he told you!
Never you mind all my questions, Mr. Marston. I just reckon you might be barking out of knot heading for the fort.
We'll see when we get there.
Well, I sure as hell ain't sticking around. Fort Mercer ain't no place for an old man like me to be a dawdling around.
Good Lord. All this galloping. But... you know, the graphics are so good that it really don't matter.
Not far now.
I get lost
when you get to the
watching
top of
these
this
graphics,
hill.
Man. It's like a movie.
Whoa there.
Listen, mister. This here is what's left of Fort Mercer. Some gang rolled in and took the place over.
So I understand.
This is where we part
See
ways,
ya.
Friend. You have yourself a good time.
Good luck getting laid there, old man. All right, so yeah, I'm approaching this motherfucker.
Come on.
Trot over there. All right. Something don't look right. Uh-oh.
Bill! Bill, I've come for you!
Uh-oh.
Bill Williamson!
Boy.
Come out here right now!
What's gonna happen?
Go away now, John. Don't make me
don't
kill
make
you.
Me
Nobody
kill
needs to kill
you.
Anyone, Bill!
You must think I was born yesterday. You always did think I was an idiot.
That ain't fair, Bill. You were as my brother. I've come to try to save you.
Oh. Do I look like I need saving?
You look like you need a bath and a Tic Tac.
Bill, please. They want to kill us all. I can help you.
Well, you never tried to save me before. You only seemed... to save yourself.
While this is going on,
Bill,
take a hit off the bolster.
I implore you, think about this.
You implore me? You implore me? You always were one for fancy words. Oh. Well, things are different now, John. Now I'm in charge. No more Dutch, and no more you.
True that.
Implores. I implore you.
I implores you.
To go back and tell them to send someone just a little bit more impressive next time.
Them teeth look pretty impressive.
Well.
Yeah, well. That's what you need to do right there, guy. Fucking pull out your gun against three motherfuckers, dude, and look at you laying on the floor dead. Or not dead, but shot the hell up. You need to get up, dude. That guy's about to have a feast on your ass. Uh-oh. Oh, them some nice folks right there. Saving. Yeah. New friends, old problems. We got about maybe another mission left, and we're going to have to save it up for you guys.
Well, you're alive.
Yeah.
So it would seem.
So, how do you feel?
I don't know the
plan. Feel better now that you're here, bitch.
I do. Stupid is the word we use around here. What were you doing?
I was doing something stupid.
Well, you'll be okay.
Damn.
Once you didn't die, the doctor said you'd be fine. He got the bullets out a couple days ago.
Looking good.
Good.
It cost us $15.
I'm sorry, madam. Should have left me there to die.
Did you want to die? I mean, was that it? Was that why you went straight out to Fort Mercer and picked a fight with the worst bandit in the county? To die, Mr.
Mr. Marston. John Marston.
Bonnie McFarlane. Miss
McFarlane.
Well, you may be right, Miss McFarlane.
You were in any relation to Seth McFarlane?
So what were you doing?
Just trying to give Mr. Williamson a chance. For old time's sake.
You know Bill Williamson?
Knew him. Long time ago.
Well, what was he like?
Dumb.
Just like you.
Thank you, miss. Seen my hat?
I have. And what will you do now?
Now I'm gonna take my time and go after him the less kind way.
Well, that sounds very fun, Mr. Marston. Quite heroic, just like in those penny dreadfuls my brother used to read. Meanwhile, if you'll excuse me, I've got a ranch to run. Of course, if you're feeling better, why not take a ride with me later? Help me patrol the perimeter. You can earn back some of that money we wasted on doctor's bills.
Need to do something.
Of course.
Good Lord.
And thank you.
It's already been a 17-minute movie.
For me.
Next time, Mr. Marston, I strongly recommend you don't try to lose it quite so earnestly.
I'll bear that in mind.
All right, let's do a quick mission for you guys, and we're going to wrap it up. So, see what we got to do. He's hurting. Look at him. All right, Bonnie. What's up, dog? I'm going to run like Forrest. I'm going to hurry to get this mission. Thanks for, you know, watching this video with me, guys. Doing these Let's Plays. Whoa, right here.
Back in the land of the living, I see.
The thing with Let's Plays is, man, you can't start,
I sure can use an extra pair,
you know,
of hands
in the middle or cut scenes or whatever. You got to do it from the very beginning to the very end and don't miss a drop of the game. That's why it's called a Let's Play. Except right now we're doing a lot more let's watching. Trust me, guys,
the
there'll probably be at least 15 episodes of this or better, because it is a long time to play, and I hope it entertains you, man. I hope you guys
I picked out a fine horse.
Hope you guys, you know, keep staying tuned with me and watching me, and you know, and
go.
What are we doing? Anyways. Guys, just keep watching, man. These are fun. I'll try to entertain you as much as I can, but I do
To your right, you got a store. You won't find Parisian high
not
fashion,
talk
but it's
a whole
good
lot because they are talking.
Very convenient. I don't think I've ever seen a ranch with
and
its
unless
own
it's
store
funny,
before.
I'll say something funny to it. Let me know if you guys like these, man. There'll be a lot more to come.
And here's the corral. This one's for the horses. What do you think?
Look
I'm
at
no
corral.
Expert, but
okay,
it
look
certainly
at corral.
Looks like a fine corral.
I suspect you've stolen more horses than you broke them.
Now where'd you get such an idea?
First impressions are hard to erase. Come on, Mr. Marston, pick up the pace.
Yeah.
I'm coming, bitch. I'm coming. Howdy. How you been? How's your mama now?
Yeah.
That's the train station. Things sure have changed since the line finally got
What are you
got
doing,
finished.
Bitch?
Bringing in all sorts of new folk like yourself.
Is that such a bad thing?
Good Lord, she done cut me off. You got a license for that? Better. See, that's what I'm talking about with broads, man. They can't drive.
Let's go.
Women can't drive for shit. Oh, that's the barn. Let's look at the barn. Yeah, see, when I look, you fuck me up, bitch. That's the barn.
Come on.
Guys, when I get ready to do these missions and stuff, man, I'll be able to show you a lot more of this area than what she's trying to tell
me. Miss McFarland.
Hit your horse, okay. Whatever, ain't. Okay, hitch. All right, we hitched her. Good Lord.
Come on, this is the only chance
you're
gonna get to rest.
I'm running. I'm coming at you, dog.
How about a cold drink, Mr. Marston?
Shit, how about a cold beer?
Getting shot, then riding a horse seems to take it out of you.
Fat blunt, a spliff. Rest.
Sure.
Some kush.
I'll show you the house, and then you can sit for a while.
Your titties. That ass, bitch. Oh, finish out this little bit of
Mr.
story
mode.
Miss McFarland.
Remember me telling you about the trouble we've been having with rustlers and other undesirables?
Yeah, I do.
Will you help me
Damn
keep
right,
watch
bitch,
on the property line this
can't
evening?
Can keep my eyes sure. off your titties.
I want to see just who is
trespassing
on our land.
This is a fine weapon.
Boobies.
Come, let's head out. The country is really beautiful at around this time.
Boobies. Damn, lights are bright.
Ready,
is this
Mr.
thing
Marston?
Gonna save?
Let's mount up
I want to save.
The ranch. All
right, guys, we're gonna save this. Next episode, we're gonna be tearing up the night sky and getting into all kinds of shit. This is gonna be a lot of fun, man. I know the beginning. You know, beginning of all Let's Plays are kind of boring because you do have. You know, you can if you want. You can watch. You know, you gotta watch these movie clips and stuff, and some of them are pretty long. So, just stay tuned. They're gonna get better. Trust me, I played this on PlayStation 3 and I rocked it out. The story mode's awesome. So, guys, like I said, comment, rate, subscribe if you haven't. Like the video, favorite. Check out my channel. Holler at Yaush.com. Go to the Yaush channel. I'll put all the links down in the description, man. Much love to y'all. Thank you for staying tuned. I'm Mr. Glock from Rage Gaming. Yaush, damn it. And we'll holler at you. Peace.